Hi, I'm Olivia Ray with Hoosier Sports Report, and today we are in Indianapolis at the IU Natatorium on IUPUI's campus. We are checking out the new renovations to the building, which will be home to the U.S. Olympic diving trials from June 18th through 26th. Stay tuned for more updates on the building and the U.S. Olympic diving trials.